Oh, friend, let's commit ourselves to a group of believers, not because we think they're perfect, because they're not, but in order to march together behind the ark of God, a visible single symbol of God's presence. Do our faith so much good, and our faith will do us so much good too. Let's join our voices today in a great shout of triumph. Watch those walls come tumbling down. Now listen to the heralds as they sing, "Honor the Lord."
Honor the Lord with your songs of praise. Come before Him with singing. Lift up your hands and your voices raise. Honor the Lord with your songs of praise. Honor the Lord with your songs of praise. Come before Him with singing. Lift up your hands and your voices raise. Honor the Lord with your songs of praise. He is the one who gives us the breath to sing. He is, yes, He is the God who breathes life in everything. Honor the Lord with your songs of praise. Come before Him with singing. Lift up your hands and your voices raise. Honor the Lord with your songs of praise. Honor the Lord with your songs of praise. Come before Him with singing. Lift up your hands and your voices raise. Honor the Lord with your songs of praise. Us the breath to sing. Honor the Lord with your songs of praise. The God who breathes life in everything. The only, only Father, Lord God Almighty. Joyful, joyful we adore Thee, God of glory, Lord above. Hearts unfold like flowers before Thee, as the Son above. He is the one who calls us by His own name. He is the God whose mercy we now can claim. The only, only Father, Lord God Almighty. Honor the Lord with your songs of praise. Come before Him with singing. Lift up your hands and your voices raise. Honor the Lord with your songs of praise. Honor the Lord with your songs of praise. Come before Him with singing. Lift up your hands and your voices raise. Honor the Lord with your songs.